During the virgin year in the sum of the female, the hypertrophy of the breast takes place. Sometime in the one and sometime in the two breast. Not enough, they enlarge a lot, even causing the stretching of the skin and the pain, the mastalgia. Such condition is due to the change in sensitivity of the breast to the estrogen hormone. This disease is known as benign virgin hypertrophy or benign virgin breast hypertrophy. The treatment is usually surgery, and a lot of things has been tried, but they were not found to be successful. Thank you.